Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Well, I better get these booty booty pop juice contracts to the girls. All you have to do is sign.
Why should we sign this after the betrayal you committed?
Betrayal?
You went to that convention yesterday and didn't tell us.
I was invited and they wouldn't let me bring anyone else.
That's no excuse.
I brought you back some slices. It's really good.
Whatever, it's not the same.
Is it hot in here or is it just me?
Oh my god, are you even listening to us?
She's faking it.
Your mother is in a coma. We're not sure when she'll be awake. She would have been better off if you hadn't taken 20 minutes to call an ambulance.
We thought it was a prank.
You thought your mother passing out, not moving for almost a half an hour was a prank?
Yeah, like a really weak one.
Weird.
We knew it was real when we kicked her.
You kicked? Forget it. Let's just pretend I didn't hear that.
We tossed water on her too.
Please, stop talking. Your mother has a type of virus we've never seen before. Since you've come in close contact with her, we're gonna have to place you three in quarantine.
Right, quarantine.
Love that for us.
I pretty much invented quarantine.
You have no idea what quarantine is, do you?
Something to do with quarters.
Yeah.
Dr. D. Nicki Minaj.
Yeah, I'm Dr. D. Nicki Minaj.
I'm famous vlogger Alan. I have a couple of questions for you about the recent viral breakout.
Like I said before, I was young. I didn't know the webcam was on when I took my top off and-
No, I'm talking about the virus.
Oh, I'm not taking any questions right now.
I'd just like to know if you'll be getting paid to cure this virus.
Yeah.
Shouldn't that cure or vaccine be given to the people for free?
Hell no. Do you know how much all these cost to make?
This is totally unfair. You're not gonna get away with this.
Away with what?
You won't get away with it!
Crazy ass.
So do you guys have the virus?
I'm immune to everything.
They said we had it, but like recovered or something.
Yeah, so now we can't get it again.
How long will you be stuck in here?
We miss you guys.
Oh my god, we missed you too.
We're so scared.
Trust me, my beautiful baby sisters. We'll be out of here soon. And when we-
Cool.
Bye.
What the hell?
Bitches.
We've run the tests and it looks like you three are in the clear.
This is an isolation room, not a clear room.
I meant you're in the clear for-
This is an isolation room. Can you just leave? You have no idea what you're talking about.
Go find a smart doctor.
Your ignorance is how viruses spread.
So what are we looking at?
We've sequenced the virus and still haven't figured out shit. But we did find something odd. You see this? This is a regular cell.
That's a circle.
No, it's a cell.
It's a damn circle. It says it in the corner of the picture.
Well, that's...
Did you get this off of Google Images?
I was in a hurry. I didn't know I'd be presenting today.
Oh my god.
So this is a circle slash cell, and this is the virus.
Oh wow.
I know. I can't quite make out what it is, though. A cookie?
No. That's watermelon. It's worse than I thought. Oh, this must be the doctor I've got out on the field. She's the best in this country. Talk to me, Myth.
I've got the virus.
Oh, what the f***?
I don't know how this happened. I followed all of the protocol.
You must have come in contact with someone careless.
My health is going down like the Titanic.
Ah!
Anyway, I just don't get it. I touched my face frequently. I stayed outside and made sure I traveled in large groups.
You dumb bitch! You did the opposite of what I told you!
No, I have your written instructions right here. I'm looking at the list right now.
Unfold the paper.
Oh. There's a don't in front of all of these.
Yes, my God!
I f***ed that up. Kate Winslet.
The CDC wants you to think this virus started from a watermelon, but they're wrong. The vaccine is watermelon. More specifically, the purple watermelon. That's what the world needs, but they're hiding it.
All this video did was make me hungry. Do we have any watermelon in the fridge?
I think there's like a slice left.
Where's the watermelon?
We don't have any.
I just said there's some in the fridge. You never listen.
Kim, you stupid bitch.
Hand over that watermelon or else.
No.
Give it to me, sisters.
Bitch, we know you have watermelon. We need the vaccine.
Kim, get down.
Oh.
Ow! Courtney!
I thought you were one of them.
We have to get out of here.
What the hell is going on? Everyone's going crazy.
Hello?
Hello. This is Dr. Diniki Mene. The CDC needs your help. We're not donating any money.
We need our money right now in this time of need.
I don't want your money. You three are immune, and you're the only ones who can safely get us the purple watermelon.
I think you should look harder for different immune people.
You're the only ones.
What are we supposed to do?
You need to extract the purple watermelon and bring it back to our labs. I'll send you the coordinates. And ladies, good.
I've never heard someone talk so much in my life.
So annoying.
Okay, now where do we go?
Let me check the instructions. The battery just died.
Great, now we don't know where to go.
It has to be one of these buildings.
Excuse me?
What do you want?
I saw you guys from my house. My mansion, in fact.
You were watching us?
Creep.
I don't mean no harm. I don't have any weapons on me or anything. Where are y'all heading?
Why do you want to know?
Come on, you can trust me.
We barely know you.
Okay, just tell me where it's at.
Where what is?
The purple watermelon. Don't be stupid.
We don't know, and even if we did, we wouldn't tell you.
Oh, you gonna tell me? You know how I said I had no weapons on me? I lied.
What the hell?
Hey, I didn't mean to knock your friend over. I couldn't see much.
We don't care. She wasn't our friend.
I'm sorry. It's just been a few rough days. My dead wife cheated on me.
What?
And now my mind's just all over the place. Did you guys hear something about purple watermelon? I need it for my daughter.
Why'd you do that?
He's after the vaccine. We can't take any chances.
Wait, I think that's where we're supposed to go.
What the hell is this?
It's like a watermelon farm.
Well done. Looks like you figured me out, ladies.
We don't know what you're talking about.
The virus is me.
Makes sense. You look like a virus.
I started it all. I've been contaminating watermelons in all the major cities with bat guano.
Ew.
You've been putting bat in watermelon?
Yes. To prove a point.
What point?
That money shouldn't... That when the CDC see the watermelon, it's purple.
Oh my God.
I have a point. I just don't remember it at this moment.
You can't keep doing this.
I can, and I will. Then I'm gonna sell a bogus cure to my 12 million subscribers and retire a very rich man.
Hey, I think you guys accidentally knocked me out back there. Is this where the purple watermelon is?
We stand before you, healthy and happy, thanks to the extraordinary help of our team.
You're welcome.
Not you.
Right.
Like I was saying, thanks to the extraordinary help of our team. But there was some help that went beyond this office and medicine. On behalf of the CDC, I'd like to honor Meech.
What?
Yeah, he's our hero.
We were the ones who found the source of the virus.
Yeah, but Meech took him down. You've gotta be f***ing kidding me. Share some words with the press, Meech.
My dead wife was a whore.
Okay, press conference is canceled.
Checking in for Chris.
Welcome to Watermelon Con. Please enjoy all the watermelon samples.